So we're gonna try to tint this outer part of the headlight. This outer part of the headlight. Trying to change the look of the Civic a little bit. The cheap tint we got from Lazada came like this. Let's try to tint this part. Small part right here, rather than painting. Okay, let's see how it goes. This was only 69 pesos plus 50 pesos shipping. Okay, so we'll try to wash the headlight a little bit first. I guess this hasn't been washed yet. Just some soapy water. Okay, just this part. Okay, then just wipe it off with a damp waffle weave towel. Then we'll do the same for the other side as well. Now we're gonna cut the part of the tent. Roughly. Okay, let's see. Okay, let's see. Yeah, looks good. This is the only part you want covered anyway. I'm gonna cut it around here. Okay. Try to stick it now. Lift it on the parts where there's air bubbles. Try to redo that. Okay, try to cut around the tent. It's another outer layer supposedly. Pull the excess. Try to trim a little bit more. Let's try to remove the outer. As you can see, it's a bale. There's a lot of air bubbles, and not really nice. I mean, when you look at it up close. I'm gonna try to redo it, maybe trace the outline first before cutting the tint. So here my assistant is now cutting the tint. She made an outline, and we're going to see how it looks. So attempt number two with the pre-cut tent, and we're gonna soap it. We're gonna put a little soapy water on it so we can move the tent around. Okay, move one side. Try to scrape it off. Try to. So my girlfriend will try to do the other side. Let's see, we'll do it better. So there we have the finished product. Doesn't really do anything. At a quick glance, changes the look of the car a little bit. And if you get tired of it, you can just remove it. It's just a headlight tint. Yep. There. Stupid DIY.